Hello, my name is Yeong, and I have an English name, Samantha, for Sammy. Just call me Sammy. I was an English teacher for decades, about 12 years, but I am studying for teaching Korean to be a Korean teacher for foreigners. My hobby is like yoga and meditations. To make my days perfect, I go swimming every day. But my passion is to teach English to our Korean students. But I turn my goal to be a Korean teacher, especially in Mexico, because I want to study again to enter the university, study Spanish and English. I have been in Mexico for 8 months. I am planning to go again and start again to study Spanish and English. My teaching way is I have a positive thinking and I am an open-minded teacher. So my style is to be a friend. At first, think in as a Korean. You should say in Korean and think in Korean. Second thing is maybe if you can make a Korean friend and talk in Korean every time. Share your ideas in Korean. The last thing, join in sayspeaking.com. You can study any level. 세이와 함께 공부해요. 어서 오세요.